Now in this lecture I will solve one problem, D to A conversion. Now data given is 8-bit processor, D to A, and using R2R method, and operating voltage is 5, and calculate full scale output voltage of this and output when data is 1011 1011. Now this is 8-bit processor. That means these are 8 places, 1, 2, 3, 4, that way 8. Now this is based on binary algebra. This will be double than this, this will be double than this, this will be double than this, as before you, this is very evident. Now there are two methods of solving this problem. Now here when it is given, circuit is operating 5 volt as a reference, that means circuit is operating between 0 and 5 volts. And this is 8-bit processor, so this will have 256 levels. So such voltage levels will be 256, or 0 to 5 volts are divided into 256 levels. Now lowest possible level, or the difference or the magnitude of one level, is known as a lowest possible number that this can read, which is also known as a resolution of the system, or a least count of the system. So here as voltage operating voltage is 0 to 5, that means 5, and least count is found out in this way. So least count of this is 2 raised to 8, so this is 5 upon 2 raised to 8, this is 5 raised to 256, and this is least count will be 0.19531125. So this is lowest possible number, or difference between two level will be 0.01953125 volts. This is least count, or the lowest possible number that this can read, or the resolution of the system, or I can say this is also known as a LSB, least significant bit. Now I will solve this problem by two methods. One method is this. Now as here range is given 0 to 5 volts. So in any problem, if range is given, so in that range MSB, this is MSB side and this is LSB side. So MSB will be half of the range. That means here range is 5 volts. So MSB is 2.5 volts. So here first number or MSB is 2.5. So next number will be half of this. So next will be 1.25, and half of this 0.625, and half of this 0.3125, and next will be half of this 0.15625, and next will be this. So this way this will reach to the 8th place, which will have value half of this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now this is 8th value, or this place. Now this is lowest value, or this I can say this is also LSB, or resolution of the system, which is exactly this. So MSB will be range upon 2. So this is 2.5 volts and 2.5. And this will be half of this. This will be half of this. If I go this way, I reach to lowest number, which is 0.01953125, which is also LSB, or lowest possible number of this, which is here they have also asked for this. Now when he says what is a full scale output voltage, now full scale output voltage is when all are high. That means here here if all are high, so all gate will be through, so current will pass through all, though this is not R2R circuit, this is a binary weighted method. So when all are 1111, so all will pass current, so what will be some total current in that case? That is a full scale deflection. So here for full scale deflection, if all are 111, so I will add all, and whatever is the sum total, that will be the full scale deflection or full scale output of this circuit. So here if I add all these phi, if I add all these, you can do this on calculator, you will get 4.98046875. This is full scale deflection. Now notice here one thing, though all are through, all are high, so current is passing through all gates, but even then this is not equal to phi, because this is little less than phi. Some error is there, maybe 0.01 something something. So this is the error that creeps in the system when we convert from D to A. Now this is one method of solving this. Another method is, now here find out LSB. Now LSB is equal to range upon 2 raised to n, which is phi upon 2 raised to 8 is equal to phi upon 256. And this is equal to 0.01953125. So that means here lowest number is this, which is least count or LSB of this number. Now that way, now here you can write this will be double of this. So here you can write double of this 90625, and the next is 0.078125 and 0.15625, 0.3125, 0.625, 1.25, 2.5. Now full scale deflection when all are 111, so simply add this and you will get again this number. And equivalent number for 1011 1011. Now where data is zero, there current cannot flow, so here you cancel this, and here now add this all these quantities, this will be equivalent number of 1011. So well, I have not calculated the equivalent number of 1011. You may add this and you can reach to the result of this. So this was the solution of this.